Hello everybody, welcome to the stream.
No amount of lies can cover up the truth. What the murderers of 67 did to my family and to Yara is unspeakable. The war crimes committed by Santos Espinosa, El Tigre, Lobo, Lorenzo Canseco, and Loki Mama were covered up by a marketing campaign of fake heroism. Words like legends and revolution were perpetuated in the media, when in reality, they should have been using words like assassins and treason. After the war, they seized our family estate and converted it into a museum dedicated to their lies. But mi papá, el presidente, Anton Castillo, has seized it back and transformed it into a house of truth
for
true
Yarandom.
Oh. So from the Castillo family to yours,
this is an amazing thing. That's a long ass word, bro. One man and his dog. Soon to become man. I felt worse for killing the dog than I did the person. I need an amigo. I need boom boom. That is definitely just Boomer out of the fifth one. Looks exactly the same. Hello. Get his stats up a little bit so
boom boom over here.
Come on, Doge. Got some people to kill. So, I hope I'm going to the right one first. So, it'd be a waste of trip if I'm not. Because I don't want to have to gun all the way back. Banging tunes from somewhere. That's up there. Let's go join the party. Have some drinks. Oh! The nation just ran everywhere in life and fireworks went off. A wee deer. Don't want the deer though. I need to keep moving. Gotta get to this marker and see if I've just wasted a journey coming to this one first. Oh, hold on. See in a box. No. Yes. I'm close enough to it. Oh, it's up. Jesus Christ. Climbing. Just take some time. Down with the tire box. Impact gun is probably fucking useless anyway. But I've got fire. The gloves that put out fire is by far probably the best ones I've had so far. Just makes you flame retarded. Flame retardant. Set the jungle on fire. Almost tempted. I hope I can get up here. There's another bloke over there. Let's see if I can kill him. Is he up over there somewhere? Can't see anything glowing. He must be down in there. Huh. That's a fucking fishing rod, man. Oh! Nailed. I'll let them look behind and ponder where it came from and what happened. voice goes out of sync. It's in sync, right. So
you got it.
Ew. Run free. So I can't take this. Well, I can't, but I've got to land closer. I haven't got the rockets though. Well, if I get shot down, I get shot down.
Make sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
Don't let it go. Oh, they didn't last very long. Is he going down there? How is he not going down yet? He's doing so much more damage to me than I am.
We have a bogey in restricted airspace. Attention pilot, land now or you will be fired upon.
I'm not in the restricted airspace anymore. God damn it, come on! Yes, I know. So hold on. Did I see people there?
Alright! Let's move!
Well, I didn't shoot down the aircraft cannon, so I don't know what's going to happen here, whether I'm going to get shot down or not. Oh, excuse me. These Duke Nukem loading screens. Come on, loading screen. My God. Waits for ages, then all of a sudden, shoot round the window.
Danny, you got the supplies!
Falapinga! El Tigre! Feast of the Revolution!
I thought
you
got to sign my pants!
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral? Terroristas. Honrón, this is
not. I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas, you're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Biovida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Si. Sí.
They're big on lectures.
If these abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. ¿A quién le importa? Or maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
Could you not just continue the conversation? Because I'm not really going anywhere, so... Just stop.
To think I looked up to these ancianos.
Needs to forget about the legends.
Don't waste your time. We're freeing El Este with or without them. You need to talk to my boss, Yelena. And you need to see our operation afloat. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
El Tigre seems cooler.
There's my baby Tigre.
Hey, baby Tigre.
Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
You're damn right, no filter.
Which means they've put targets on our backs now.
I'm used to having a target on my back. It's been so long, I wouldn't even know what to do if it wasn't there. That's one of the saddest things.
So I can get helicopter, plane, or am I high enough up for a wingsuit? Maybe. How far does that? That probably doesn't go that far. No. Don't think I'm going to get there, but if I can get to about 500 meters, I think I've done well. But we will see. Come on, Danny, man. Taking ages. So I've just got to get photographic evidence. Oh, come on. Oh. God, I don't think I could have been closer.
Baby Tigre, while you're at the facility, there's someone I want you to
look for. Didn't see anything here.
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved visits. Until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovida place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out for her.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Sounds like my neighbor. Tattoos and colorful hair. Right. Get some perception grenades ready. Yep. Just two. Damn it. Yes, I know how to take a damn photo. Everybody needs to be murdered first. How do I attack this? Not through the front gate, I know that. Right. Not gonna go through the front gate, I'm gonna go this way. Poison guy's gonna be the first one. Sneak up behind him and knife him. Oh, yeah. Right, that's one.
Bingo. That must be Gabriella.
Binga.
Binga. What the fuck are they doing to these poor people? I need more pigs. Is this what they're doing to all the outcasts?
The houses you live in, your education. Presidente Castillo has pulled his country from ruin and is putting us on a
He's just wedged himself in there.
A good member of the military should ask the following question every day. Have I done enough to deserve what Presidente Castillo has handed to me and my country? Anyone who questions Presidente Castillo is not a true Yara. His dream of a brighter future must not be slowed down by people who question for questions' sake. You are either with us or against us.
Let me remove that body.
Danny.
What's up, Goron?
There's some things you need to know about Yelena. She's mad smart. Computer science major, programmer. People think she's just a power nerd.
Put him there.
When the
shit
goes down, she's a fighter.
Right.
How did a programmer become a guerrilla leader?
Guess you didn't see the video. Before there was a La Moral, Admiral Benitez executed our classmates.
Pina. They got that on video?
No. The next day, soldados stepped to us at the funeral. Yelena led us in the fight.
Damn.
We took out like 100 soldados. That shit was on video.
100 soldados.
Okay, maybe like 50.
Right.
15. Coño, I gotta go. Just spotted a soldado near our stash with his pants down. Literally, he's pissing and he doesn't see me. I'll call you back.
Adios.
Oh, there's another one. Where's the other one then?
Piensas que te puedes
responder
de mí?
Where's that? Uh-huh.
¿Qué coño está pasando aquí?
Go get them, Bubo! Boom, boom! Come back here!
Right, the dog's done his job. There you go. Right. Pardon me, jump over that. Jesus. Turn the valve.
There's something under the water. What the fuck is in the lake?
Don't you tell me? Is it gonna show us? I think the water level's going down. There it is. Well, that's a lot of bodies.
So many dead bodies in the water. Need to take a pit. I think I'm going to be sick.
Yep.
Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pigs. Try to go back up now.
Should probably be the opposite end.
Report treasonous behavior to them without delay.
Hmm. Oh, what the, oh shit. Goddamn security cameras. Jesus Christ, I took some shooting that. What the hell? Nice. Let's keep on going. Keep on trucking. All good then.
The water surrounding Yara have always been under sea.
Get them, Bobo.
But now they are displaced by cowards.
Boom boom. No one else
can survive. Go back, boom boom.
Gonna get that first before I go any further. Right. Good boy.
Who's a good dog, huh?
It definitely is Booba, there's no denying that.
What are they doing with the bodies?
What are those?
Dale, Bobo!
To my soldiers I say this. Do not waver. Do not yield. Do not think for a moment you can rest. Libertad, la moral,
Bobo, get back here!
Don't get back here, fucking.
Guard yourself against their misinformation. We are on the right side of history.
Nope. No need to get inside. Molotovs. Steal all their shit.
Sounds came from in there. I've got a bad feeling about this place.
I would too. Something's probably gonna happen, but. One can only hope. Plenty of medicine. So, what am I taking a picture of? Is there something in there? Bodies, maybe. Is there a door?
All this bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing to these poor people? This should be enough to convince Lorenzo.
I'm guessing I can't just dive in there and kill them.
Tigre, I got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
Horsey.
Okay. Get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Suave.
Oh yeah, that's my horse, motherfucker.
That's a good horse.
So, I need a path, or am I just going to go as the crow flies? Come on now. There's a big ass bull. Oh, Farming Simulator 22's out now. Might have to get that and play it a little bit. But I think I prefer to play it on PC. And also, I may play a bit of Minecraft or a bit of Call of Duty after a bit of this. Oh! I thought I may have killed him by the end of the day. Come on, horse. Wavering. I shall call you Burger.
Run!
Go on now. You can do it. Oh.
Slow!
Slow! What is this? Pick that up. We've done our times in the modern jungle. We've watched love and die. We survived the revolution in 67. We won't survive that time. Can we? Power lines. Flip them. Science survivors of
what are you hiding at home, Senor Party Planner? Hopefully something that goes boom.
Hopefully.
Looks like I should track these power lines to their source.
I like things that go... Oh, is this doing it now? Oh, fair enough. So... more power lines, come on. Something in here. That'll do. Find three switches and it will all go down. Right. So hold on. So switches have got to be in the house. Well, it's got bars on the window, so it's not in there. It probably is, but there's probably a way to get into it. Can't climb on the roof. In fact, did it give us a pop-up? Yes, it does. Little thatched roof. I'm very tempted to set fire to. I've got mortals. Oh, missed. Workbench. So, am I just being thick? I'm definitely getting there somehow. That's two.
Señor Presidente, for those Yarens who are living with their heads in the sand, what can you tell us about this great wonder called Viviro?
Well, Viviro is our gift to the world. It is the most powerful castle tree. And
that's one tough ass TV.
Fantastico. Please, Señor
Presidente. Wish I had TV that tough. Right. Maybe this one. Where are you? No, that's the stash, right. Yeah. Disabled, no power. There's one in the middle. It's gotta be that pink building. Right. This one, do I go up on the roof? It's looking the wrong way. It's still there. Oh. Yeah, the fire's getting a little bit out of control. Come on! Did I not read that note? Yes. Yes. It's almost Right, so I'm going to rule that one out. This, something broke on this when I threw.
Oh, shit!
So I heard it break. Was that it? It's just giving me that little tiny pissy rule. Oh, come on. Am I just being thick? Done that one. Needs more wood breaking, but. That window. Oh, thank God. That was took far too fucking long. $66 in that suitcase. How fucking big's a peso? It must be like dinner plates. Right, now I should be able to flip that switch. Let's have a quick look. There's no unique bows. See, I'm not a fan of the resolver weapons. Excuse me. Fly into a rage by boosting your speed, health, and unleashing your machete kills on any enemy. So is that just like? Is that just straight up just kill? Even if I'm facing them head on, or do I still have to be behind them? But I love the Supremo rocket pack. The rocket pack's definitely the best one so far. But it all depends on your playstyle. Some people might not like it. I very much do. It's handy for helicopters. Anything else? And in terms of foreign 15 wishes wrist gear, what's that? Receive pesos from enemies killed by takedowns. It's still not as good as this automatic put out fires. Spas 12, it's good, good shotgun. I don't even think I've used a shotgun in this game here, to be quite honest. Might be time to try one. There's a workbench here, so... what do I want to get rid of? Sniper rifle and bow stays, so I'll change MP7. I'll try out the SPAS. Maybe. We'll see. Right, I can upgrade it though. I could put explodey ammo on it. No, exploding ammo on it maybe. Try that. Select. Fire damage, blast shells, shotgun shells, high caliber single shot rounds, slugs, buckshot, poison. I'm gonna go blast shells. Why not? probably not going to use it that long, so. Slow to overheat my rectangular suppressor. Red dot. Just a standard little. That one. Gonna fire it from the hip, it's a bloody shotgun, how can you not? Magic fingers improves your speed. Drawn holster weapon. Improves weapon. No, I'll leave the mods empty. I can put stuff on it though. Oh no, wrong one. Wrong one. What can I put on it? Sandstone, army, Oliver, black. What do I reckon? If there's anybody in the chat, what colour? I'll leave it up to the one person that I have in my viewers right now. If you want to comment, I'll choose the colour out of them three. Take it on 3, 2, 1. Yeah, there's nobody there, right? I'm gonna go army olive. And a charm for the hell of it. Antique pendant. Right. Cushy. We'll try this out, I guess. Do the fire.
Tell me what you know.
Picked up a coded message. Army's called for a supply drop. Beat them to it, Danny. We could use those supplies.
Thanks a million.
Right. Can I make it up here? That's the next question. Probably not. I'm probably gonna get stuck at some point. Come on, Danny, you can run a bit faster. Pick up the pace, come on! Do it! And Shia LaBeouf screams. Do it! There's gonna be no grapple there. I think there's one underneath the runway there. Yes. I will take that. Show me grapple. Put on the bin. Alright. Hey Lorenzo.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo. I took pictures of that place Horon was talking about. You swipe to the left?
They look free to you.
Merda. This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste?
Hasta bien. Shoot the tree.
Can I make stuff yet? At the base. Where's the other story?
Alright. Danny's here.
Danny.
Who is Danny?
When I was your age, I lived every moment like it was my last.
Did you?
Really?
Right. Your kindness is the sun in the twilight of my life.
Like it was strategic.
Be well.
It is. But it's mainly about getting the edges
open. Oh. I'll take a chopper plate. I'm guessing that's got napalm, NPLM. Wow, some good breaks. Oop. Wonder if the dog will jump to this. Where's the dog following me in? Oh, he bottled us. So I've got bombs in this one. I'm surprised there wasn't a bloody tripwire right there when I walked in. Oh no. Fuck. Uh-huh. Found your little hidey hole. Rightly.
I must be doing something right. Who is that?
I have a letter from Lorenzo for you.
To kill me? I'm a guerrilla.
I haven't come to kill you, just chill, man.
Miguelina?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Lorenzo's.
Are you one of his children?
What? No. Look, I have a letter from him.
A letter?
A letter?
Why didn't you just say so?
I did. I mean, three times.
Lorenzo apologizing to me? My heart. I can feel it beat again. I'm carrying on the wings of butterflies.
Cool. I'm just going to head out.
Shh. I'm reading.
Is that it? Oh, this is good. All right, that's it. Get rid of all these. Because I know for a fact when I come back, I'll just run it there with them. That's gonna go off before I get this. Yeah, there it is.
You couldn't warn me about all her booby traps.
Get them ones.
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Danny, please come back.
Get some closer to pick that up.
That needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo.
Is that it? Oh, I've got to go all the way back and talk to Lorenzo then. Oh, uh-oh, not that one. You're joking me, I'm so close to it, man. Yeah, I'm just... Oh my god. I didn't even see that second one. I just heard the fucking alarm go off and I knew exactly what was coming. You just can't get away from them fast enough. I've got little legs, but they just don't want to run very fast. Oh no, why is that keep come? Why does that come up? It's set to off and it's been off this entire time and now it just wants to show its face. Excuse me. Audio communication, it's off there. Right, to hell with going in there. Just gonna...
Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to Miguelina.
Fucking,
you couldn't warn me about all her booby traps?
Ticking everywhere.
Is she hurt?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure.
Where is he?
Now, Danny, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo.
I want the quad though. Is Lorenzo where the Yaren story is? I hope so. Yes. Just gotta run.
What do you know?
Hola, Danny. If you love sipping a cappuccino while killing soldados, you're going to love this.
Just get on with it.
Control a coffee factory nearby. All the farmers in this area have to bring their crop there to be officially counted. But the soldados.
Oh my god, my hairs have grown even longer on my arm.
Gracias, gracias.
My god. I mean, to be quite honest, I could hammer a cup of coffee now that he mentions it. But. Meh, I'll leave it. But I'm not going to be able to get up this summer. Nope. The jump trick doesn't work as well in this one. It was a good thing to have. Just sort of see a rock face and just go up the side of it. God damn. Lorenzo's probably he probably wins on, like a little bitch. Lorenzo, just fucking slap him, just get out of it, come on.
I think your dog needs
I feel like I should take a horse, but I think I'm close enough. How far away is that ambush? Or that communication? It's on the other path. I should be on that other path, really. So I'm going to mark that, so sort of head towards that. Because I am on the wrong path. It is a path, but the wrong one. But the horrible thing is, there's all of this in the way, so I feel like I'm not going to be able to get up there. Apart from going all the way around. Should be more grapple points. Or you should be able to make grapple points. Just literally go to a place and grapple. Should be able to do that, I think. And it looks like I'm bypassing that. Just gonna get stuck in here. Oh, don't know, I'm back here. That's alright. Up the hill to see Lorenzo. Still haven't tried the shotgun yet. Definitely gonna have to try it out. I'm not a fan of that. When you come to a base, it sort of changes to third person.
I don't know how much history you kids read, but our revolution was a bloodbath.
Was it?
Yara endured so many casualties, and so many beautiful women were widowed, alone, yearning to feel something other than despair. I am responsible for countless victories.
Why is it yep.
May the wind protect you on this journey to mend hearts.
We got some of them.
We need them all.
Mm-hmm. So. Just get rid of that.
What do you want?
So what am I going to do? Lorenzo will send me for...
There's a lot of shit about you, Rojas. Mostly good.
Well, I'm going to need a chopper. Oh, excuse me. Oh, dear God. Right, this thing is cool as. Look at it. It's like a rickety ass piece of crap, but it looks like it should be like in the Jetsons or something. Right, Lorenzo can send us them photos when he wants, but. Journal, that's what I'm after. Beach show. A minute we target. Coffee factory. One good thing about this is small.
What's up, Lorenzo?
I got someone. He said you photographs, the photographs of my children. To your telephone. We did it using this telephone.
Got it. Thanks.
Technology these days can do wondrous things. When I was your age, when you took a photograph, you would have to develop the negative and make a print. That would take a week. Imagine waiting a week to see a photograph today.
I know. Gotta go.
And your telephones. I don't know where they're
They really hunt computers. If one person had one of these back in 1967, they could control the world or destroy it. Imagine that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but she's great, great. Look, I gotta go kill a jaguar.
Danny, I bet 50 years from now, you will be able to kill a jaguar with your hand computers. I will never see that day. I will only have to imagine it. Such is life. Good luck.
Gotta get spotted! Kill them!
Loco, me mierda, esto no tiene nada contigo. Todo bien.
Gracias, this is four of all that, not having a gun out, we're gonna locked up too. Right. Let us go and liberate.
Oye, Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Okie dokie, boss. Fucking security camera, I'll get it this time though. Guaranteed, I'm not gonna get caught by one of them bastards again. You first.
Go.
That one.
Attack, Bolo. Bombo, over here.
There's a fire guy over there, could be a tricky one. Can I get him? Through the tree, maybe? Oh, hello, there's a little gap there. Damn you! Come on, walk this way a little bit. Come on! Just come into that little gap there. Oh, as I move, what a fucking surprise. Come on. Don't think I'm gonna get him through that. There's an information thing at the top there. I'm gonna go for that. See what it gives us. Plus I can mark the rest of the enemies. I think there's one. These things are so handy to have. But I've thrown my grenades now, so I know. So what's that little icon there? I don't know if I've seen one of them. Tripwires, man, they're everywhere. The most tripwires I've ever come across in one game. Hopefully. Is there a doubt? Nope. I'll get seen though if I go around. Try the roof. Seems to be by himself. You first. Oh no, 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 no. Yes. You. Still haven't. Nobody's noticed yet. I reckon I'm going to try and drop kill him if I can.
Adios reinforcements.
Drop kill him. Yes! I didn't think that was actually going to work because of the, building and the way he put it up. He did. Awesome. Right. Up the side. Oh, come on, it's only a box. Really? Fine. You want to get in on it, boom boom.
Go get them, Willy.
Go. You have at it. Let's see what this marker is. Looks like a power box. So I wouldn't. They don't. No, they can't power everything. So if I was to hit that. No, that kind of turned it. That kind of turned the cameras and the alarms off. Shooting that box, surely. Unless it's inside. No idea. Ooh, look at all this. Look at all this clobber. Don't forget the box.
You're from Esperanza.
Damn right. Oh, hey guys. Yes, right there. So why didn't that little icon pop in? There's still little bugs in this that are really doing my head in. Very good mystery box. What have you got for us?
What have you got?
Guerrilla, we need your talent at taking up checkpoints. We got word that there's one set up nearby.
Thanks.
Everybody needs my talents for something. How nearby is your nearby? Hmm. 407. Not bad. Take that. Take that. Take that. Cheeky jogging. this while I'm on. What is this? This and also that. Oh, and that. There you go. Libertad. Libertad this. Mother God. Take out the soldiers. I plan to. We got one of these, so just to do that. Money. This vehicle, it's a piece of shit and I fucking hate it. I'll stand quietly until a car comes, which will probably not happen now. There's a horse, I'd much rather take that horse. fucking hijack him. Right.
Let's go.
Yes.
Ah, see. You're okay.
Oh. Just gotta go. Oh. That was a game in Red Dead 1. Red Dead Redemption 1, sorry. You'd be riding up to a cliff on a horse, you pull out your gun, shoot it in the back of the head, and try to tumble off the cliff. Right, oh, there's a
whoa.
Nice car behind us. Oh, yep. Yeah. No. Come on, boom boom. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. I was pressing the button to fucking chain them shots together. These careers. Steal it before I get burnt. There's something up here. Stop, drop, and roll. Good boy.
Good dog. Good dog.
So, loot these bodies.
Let's go, Boom Boom. Come on, Boom Boom. Fuck, shit.
Make it pay.
Come on. Come on now. Loot the body. Fine.
Go, go! We have them now!
El doctor.
I'm
a doctor, but I'll help you.
Let's move, Boom Boom. Let's go, Boom Boom. Dale, Boom Boom. Let's move, Boom Boom. Boom Boom, over here.
Apparently, the body suit and upgrade him, but he's not having any of it for some reason. Yes, I'll get in as a driver. Oh, he's looting that body.
Quiero rendirle un homenaje.
You done?
En el mirar hay que darles amor porque lo merecen.
That's right, back to what I was doing.
No guarda la espalda.
Reminds me of Narcos, the Chiefs. Oh. So, someone ran him over. That motherfucker ran over my dog. Oh yeah. Oh no, he's a friend. What I did? Get my cool. That one was an enemy though, I missed that one. I'm sure I was closer before. I was like 750 away now. 1,000 away. Through the fjord. Didn't let off the accelerator there and it slowed way down. I don't like that it's like before I change loads of right. Every time you change like a province or a state, we'll call them. Reload that. Loads of writing would come up, so I turn the writing off, now the screen just loses all the HUD and just goes blank, and I hate it.
Libertad better send someone.
It doesn't need to tell you that you've changed places.
And
that's a horrible looking potato.
I am tired of convincing.
That's fine.
If my farmers are happy, I'm happy. And we will keep helping Libertad.
You're going to keep helping Libertad because you're going to be happy after I finish with this. Home. Oh no. Nope. Not quite. This is where I get attacked by like a croc or something. Look is on my side today. No croc.
I wonder why nobody is returning my calls. Come, come. I have a pacemaker, and that electricity is too dangerous for me. Will you go unplug those wires?
Si. Let me help.
You help me with this? Then I'll help Libertad.
Okay. raid your stuff first before helping with anything. I guess I'm gonna jump on it. This is probably not gonna work. Oh, what? No. Out. 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 Oh. I've got to pull it out. I can't shoot it out. What can I? See that fucking icon's come up again. Come on, if you would like to. Downloading screens, right. When it says off, why doesn't it stay off? Have we got any shockproof boots or something? Shit, need to change that though. Options. Video? No. Gameplay? Nope. Controls? Nope. Which fucking one was it in? What the fuck? What? Or am I just being thick here?
And that electricity is to unplug the wires.
This is a drain the pool, I guess. Didn't notice that before.
Perfect.
Jump the gun and straight in. Is that draining the water? Oh my god. Out of the fucking water. Did that even do anything? Oh my god.
Good job, Libertad. Gracias, gracias. It means a lot to me.
Took more hassle than it was worth.
Senora Toca, I helped Senora Rivera with her electrical system.
Is she happy with that?
Seems so.
Did she want you for more chores?
Nope. She just kept thanking me.
That sounds like her.
I ran away before she got a chance to ask us.
Help you.
Okay. Catch the horse from running. Come on, catch the horse. Oh, stab him. Come on. Yes. yes, 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 yes. Yeah.
Good night. Sternum.
Be nice, horse.
Yes, horse, be nice. Oh, that turned red all of a sudden.
Vamos.
He actually got off the horse. Jesus, come on. Wouldn't even go past that bloody post. Street surgeon vest. What does that give us? Use manual appeal. Does that just give me an extra? So does that give me an extra pack? I don't know. Or my prisoner clothes back. It says search inside the area, but what am I searching for? A person?
I should call Senora Toca.
Oh, we go.
Senora Toca, I have some bad news about the Hinojosa farm. The soldados executed the people here.
Who?
Another couple and two guerrillas.
That's probably their boys. Coño. Boys lost bragging about being guerrillas. They were drawing too much attention to their parents, and well.
What should I do?
Nothing. I'll send someone. This is not the first family the soldados executed. I promise you that.
Right, next one. Silly horse. Making such a racket. Oh, there goes the dog.
What's up?
Danny, we're planning an ambush, and between you and me, I'd feel a lot better about our chances if you were there.
I appreciate it. This farm has a pest problem.
Why are you helping terrorists?
You deserve that.
Yo sabía que alguien iba a venir.
I thought I was dead. That hijo de puta found the Libertad Field Hospital. The one I'm hiding in my house.
Did he call it in?
No. I don't think so.
Is there anything else you need?
Me? No. I've got medicine if you need it. You saved my life. And like I told Petra, I will keep helping as long as you guerrillas keep killing soldados. Now, I just need to get rid of this body.
Senora Toca, I saved Senor Duarte and took out a nosy soldado that was bothering him.
Did they find the secret clinic your guerrillas were using?
No.
That's good.
of us.
That and that. What else there is? An urn.
Thank you for this, Benicion.
That picture again.
Fucker.
It's everywhere. So I'll just take every single bit of medicine out of this clinic.
Come on.
Leave them with nothing. Right, next one. But what am I going to get out of this farm? I've got a juice of water in here. In fact, there was some banging tunes. Some sort of adults in this one. Probably not. What is this? Oh, a rooster.
Senora Toca. I helped the people at Arese Farm. They seem happier now that the rooster will have a new owner.
That is what was bothering him? Some people have tiny problems and think it's the end of the world.
It is what it is.
True. It is what it is. Now, since you are done with my people, come back to my farm. I need your help. Should only be a couple minutes.
You got it, Senora Toca.
Damn it. Else in here. Gasoline. Metal. Just ransack the place. Your entire house. Take it all. Lots of gasoline lying around. That was the key obviously needed. It's a different photo that time. So how far is the farm?
Over here.
It.
My daughter and her idiota boyfriend got themselves arrested.
Yep, fine.
Go hide in the ceiling. The soldados are coming here soon.
Vamos!
Go in the ceiling.
I will let this one ransack the house first.
I told you to hide. Go!
And make sure no one interrupts us.
Check the bedroom.
What a dump.
Hola, soy Sargento Sabón. I've been assigned to clean up this municipality.
Ha, just like the last guy. Good luck with that.
I've been told by a reliable source that you know a lot about Libertad.
Greg won't protect
you. The only thing I know about the guerrillas is that they cause me more trouble than you soldados.
I'm sure they do.
Whenever they come on my land, I always tell the army.
Cut the bullshit. I know your daughter has been collaborating with the guerrillas. I just arrested her and her Libertad boyfriend.
What? Gloria? Impossible. Where is she?
She's still here in Fernando. She is a collaborator. And so are you.
It's this municipality. But where?
I don't have time to be a collaborator.
I need information on any new game.
What was that?
Check it out.
One more. Oh. Where is it? Where? Somewhere in Fernando Valley. That's handy.
Is the universal language. This is where the supplies are stashed.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you very much. Always kill them. Just bribe them, then kill them. Coming into your garage and stealing all your stuff. So where could they be then? Active mission location. Try that one. Did say hideout, so you never know. That didn't work. I was trying to nonchalantly just walk past straight inside the head. Come on, the dog, because you're getting eaten. It's looking promising. Said it was an active mission marker, so. Business. What is this? Cantina.
For you.
What do you got for me?
Guerrillas. We need your talent at taking out checkpoints. We got word that there's one set up nearby.
Gracias.
Where?
Those guerrillas might need some help. Okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
Run!
You look like you do some work. Damn fishing rod. Skin of that one. Just one. Yes. Something in here. From the bridge I've just been at. It could be it there. I'm gonna go and take that satellite station. Oh, oh. abandoned and shit before I end up at the bottom of the hill. What did I get that experience points for? I didn't do anything. Up there. I hope there's a grapple point somewhere. What's that one? No. Follow the pathway. That's one coming up, so yeah. They're being interrogated, they're around here somewhere.
Oi, Clara. I'm looking at a satellite station on top of a plateau in cacao farm country.
You are in the municipality of Fernando. The soldados use that station to eavesdrop on us and hunt our allies. Free anyone they've captured their Danny and take the station for Libertad.
Yes, boss. Can I reach that from here? Jesus, it's right there. But no, it's gonna make me go all the way around and try and walk over a log. I need a computer for this base. Go get that. Before I stop. Jesus. Let's see what this has got to give. I'm going to shoot him in the face straight away, that guy on there. The roof. Don't know if he did. They're not moving though, so that's a good sign. It's got a key lock somewhere. just fucked that up completely. Possibly. So I'm going to just pull it out. Special message from President Castillo to Yara.
Yara will become paradise once again. But this paradise comes at a cost.
Don't worry, my barrel went. Oh well. I don't think I got seen.
Something for me.
There's an airdrop coming in, guerrilla. If you want to grab it before the army does, you're going to have to move fast.
Appreciate it.
Let's see if I can see Juan's. What does it say? One more toys, bring them back to play as you read them from. I think I'm done. Right. I will catch you all in the next one.